did you notice different about what's going on with staff here?
When we get inside, we'll talk about the changes that have gone on with faculty and staff, because it's a lot. It's a lot.
Besides reassignments, a lot of good people that are coming back hourly because it's cheaper for us and we're able to do that.
Along with a lot of hard work on all of our parts, but mostly from staff, classroom teachers, along with new standards.
When we got the B, I didn't blame anybody, I blamed myself. I blamed myself because I said to myself, what didn't I do as the instructional leader of this school? As all teachers usually do when they look at an exam, they should be saying, what didn't I do and why did these things fail? We have to take everything one day at a time, one child at a time. Because it's not just the reading teachers, it's not just the math teachers, it's not just one person. It takes a whole team. And with the entire school, we will be an A school again.
District is changing. So I'm letting you know that this district is not the same as it used to be.
A lot of technology.
As many of you who were here when I first got here, either you got on the train or got off the train. We're either going to get on the train with the superintendent or you guys are going to get off. We have 200 kids sitting in a virtual lab, Spanish 2, to lower class size. This little mini iPad or his Kindle or a reader or whatever. And that's why he's reading his book. Good. Because a lot of kids don't want to carry books anymore. They're even reading on their iPhones. Our new superintendent is just forging ahead and bringing us kicking into the new millennium.
So whether you're technological or not, guess what? You better get on the train. Because if not, it's going to leave you here. If the golden oldies can get on that train, all of us can do it. Because the kids are there.
It takes a village to raise one kid. It really does. And without the incredible faculty and staff that we have in this building, your kids we couldn't do it. You know, you're going to see all around all of my counselors, my lead teachers. I mean, without them, it just doesn't happen. And that's why Carl is a success.
Nobody would believe what a great school this is or what happens here. I've had some teachers coming up to me telling me, well, they were here or they were there, and they talk about what the school that they are at. And, oh, I've heard about what a great school that is, heard about it, and it really is a great school.
Give it up for Corey's principal. Yeah.
Kids keep me young.
is to realize that it's still growing. Our school is so great is because of the respect we all have.